And I'm wondering if requesting more money to provide free housing and then trying to fast track job permits, is that going to increase or raise the incentive to have more people come here? Or is it going to actually solve it and, you know, resolve the problem?
Well, they're definitely going to make it worse. And what are they doing is that they're increasing the size of the magnet to bring people here to this country in an irregular basis.